Taking in some big city culture this weekend, you may be interested in this. Tonight was the dress rehearsal for the Greensboro Opera's performance of Rossini's The Barber of Seville. Oh, what a famous line there. This is quite the production at the UNC Greensboro Auditorium, and the show will open to the public this weekend. Rising opera star David Purcell is in town from New York City to sing the role of the character Figaro. He's performed at the Vienna State Opera and at Carnegie Hall. Artistic director David Holly once taught Purcell and is excited for him to be involved in this performance.
What's exciting for me is to bring people back that I had some type of impact on and some type of relationship with, and then to see them go out and be successful.
And I fell in love with it and in love with the idea of what can a human body do without a microphone in terms of producing a sound for a space, you know, this large.
Well, there will be two performances this Friday night at 7:30, then Sunday afternoon at 2 o'clock. Again, it's in the UNC Greensboro Auditorium. You can find ticket information on the Greensboro Opera website, greensboroopera.org.